Hey guys, so right now I've been having a big problem with my iPod Touch. So what happens is, like, I'll go on Mobile Theater. So I didn't do anything wrong. I just go on, like, regular Mobile Theater. Okay, I don't know how to spell it, but I guess that's it. See? Mobile Theater. Then what I do is I go on, I don't know, let's say movies and theater, or in theaters. Then what I do is I click on a movie, let's say Karate Kid. And then what it says, you know, I type in the code, so it'll go like X, 3G, whatever. Then what I do is I would do regular, I would just click download. I wait 30, 40, or how many ever seconds. Okay. Then when I'm done waiting, it says it's regular download. And then it says this movie could not be played. So I really need help, because, like, first of all, I didn't do anything. So, like, there's no reason this would happen. Okay, so, like, and I, all the things I have Detumes, Winterboard, I have Detumes, Winterboard, Safari plugin. Then I have, what else do I have? I have Installus. And I have Terminal. But still, like, just help me, really, I'm serious. I've tried everything, I've been on blogs, and none of the people actually have this answered. Come on, please help me, guys. Just, please. The person who gives me the first answer, the person that gives the first answer and that actually plays RuneScape can just PM me, and I'll send you, and I'll show you the website where you can get free RuneScape accounts. But please help. I'm serious. Bye.